Waubonsie Valley celebrated its Indian Prairie Scholars on Wednesday night in the auditorium. 254 students were recognized for their work over the course of their high school career. In addition, 81 teachers were recognized as distinguished educators, as chosen by student scholars. An Indian Prairie Scholar is a distinction defined as any student receiving a 3.6 cumulative GPA over the previous 7 semesters of their high school career. In addition, Illinois State Scholars were also recognized, as any students that performed in top half of their graduating class or scoring in the 95th percentile on the ACT or the PSAE. The event included musical and performances and a candle lighting ceremony to signify the passing of knowledge. Also, 1999 graduate Tamara Wilson, who was selected as the distinguished alumnus, spoke to the students. For a list of honored students and teachers, visit WaubonsieMedia.com. For Warrior Update, I'm Robert Cohen.